虽然被誉为福利国，在温哥华依旧看得到街友搭帐篷夜宿街头，寒冬已经到来，他们急需温暖相挺。尽管受到疫情影响，无法如同往年亲自将物资送到，这次与救世军以及庇护所合作代为转发。
COVID with inflation and all the prices going up, it's making it very, very difficult. Like this Christmas hamper, it just means so much to our clients, and not only because of the physical and the warmth that like the materials that they will have, but that like someone in the community cares enough for them to put together.
All of our residents, which sometimes can grow up to 200, I want to thank you for the wonderful clothing and gifts that you provided for them. It will keep them nice and warm over the course of this winter. And as you can tell, it's already quite cold.
五个单位900多人都能够拿到这份耶诞礼物，每一个礼包装满了生活用品和保暖衣物。温哥华慈济人从11月就开始准备，虽然物价高涨，但有求必应，满足所需。同时也为少年庇护所烹煮美味的舒适耶诞餐提前欢庆。
Bringing all this delicious dinner and these amazing gifts, this is so much appreciated. Our youth really need nourishing meals.
更没忘了老人院的长者们每年都期待的中文月历，再次把福送到心坎里。大爱新闻真善美之工尤德坤、邓志玲、彭美平，加拿大报道。